Richland City of Lights is going on all December, so if you're in the area, make sure you go check it out.
December 25th, that's Christmas. And then on the New Year's, January 1st, be ready for 2019.
Have a good break, and we'll see you January 7th.
Have a happy holidays.
We'll see you next year.
A study from the U.S. Department of Transportation states every year nearly 900 people are killed and nearly 76,000 people are injured in vehicle crashes during snowfall or sleet. Ladies and gentlemen, with the holiday season coming around, the snow is right behind it. Make sure you all drive safe this season. Make sure you check your tires, buckle up, and drive at least 10 miles per hour slower than the speed limit when roads are not visible.
What's up, guys? It's Garrett Curry here on behalf of Channel 19 News. Today, me and Brenda Dixon are going to teach you how to not decorate your Christmas tree. After long, gruesome trials of how to not decorate your Christmas tree, this is how you should decorate your Christmas tree. Channel 19 here, it's Garrett and Brendan. Peace out. Happy holidays.
I haven't seen you. Have you, Nora?
No.
Where could she possibly be besides the cooking room?
We don't even need her right now.
Let's go check the workshop.
Fine.
Come on then.
Found her.
Yay!
Mrs. Claus, can you get some new toys for the kids this year?
What do you mean new toys?
There is no more.
Don't you know that the toy store is closed and out of toys?
Oh, that is just great.
How are we going to survive Christmas?
So, what's your Christmas wish this season?
I think a Christmas wish would be that on behalf of the Crocker schools, that we wish everybody a Merry Christmas, a safe and blessed holiday season, enjoying time with their family and their friends, and just taking time to recoup, eat good food, watch some good football, I guess, and get ready for the second semester.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
So, Mr. Grinch, where are you from?
I really miss you.
From Mount Crumpet.
Do you have any animals?
Yes, I have a little dog named Max, which I dearly love.
So how do you plan on stealing Christmas this year?
Well, each present, one by one, up the chimney, they must come.
What do you plan on eating for Christmas?
What I plan on eating for Christmas? Well, I must say I will be eating hoo hash and holiday roast beast.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.